to main event. The Pirate Princess Kairi Sane goes head-to-head with the punk rocker Ruby Riott. Which superstar will leave main event with a victory? We'll find out next. And we are back ready for more action here on Main Event.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott!
It's been a disappointing couple of weeks for Ruby Riott. Had an opportunity to qualify for the Women's Money in the Bank contract ladder match happening this Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network. And also, the Riott squad has completely disintegrated, has lost now twice to Liv Morgan.
And also, you just said and also. And means the same thing.
Thank
and
you, Grand Police.
And her opponent, representing the Kabuki Warriors, Kairi Sane!
Kairi Sane knows what it's like to step in the ring with one of the women and will represent Raw this Sunday in the Women's Money in the Bank contract ladder match. That is Nia Jax. Kairi Sane has felt the wrath of Jax. She knows what Shayna Baszler is all about from her time on NXT. And of course, her tag team partner, Asuka, rounds out the field of Raw superstars.
But I'm still impressed with Kairi Sane. There's absolutely no quit in her facing someone like Nia Jax, but still stepping up and taking the match.
Kairi Sane, of course, a former women's tag team champion, former NXT women's champion. Now an opportunity to go up against Ruby Riott.
So basically now we have the punk versus the pirate.
Yes, the pirate princess being Kairi Sane.
I wouldn't call Ruby Riott a princess. If you called her a punk princess, she'd probably get mad at you.
You competed in Japan. You perhaps have some insight to the pirate princess persona, so to speak?
I'm sure it has a lot to do with manga and anime. I can't say, wait a minute.
And Kairi Sane brings a fiery personality to the ring.
Wardrobe malfunction. Now, will she take that frustration out on Ruby Riott?
I'm sure she will. I'm curious to see how Ruby Riott responds here in this matchup. We were talking about a few moments ago, obviously some issues within the Riott squad over the last few months. It's completely broken down between Logan, Morgan, and Riott. Riott believes that there never really was a Riott squad. Ruby says that she, quote, had double shoulder surgery because she was carrying Morgan and Logan.